Okay, finishing touch.
Total of three, if memory serves.
There are a total of three enemy skills. There's one here, one where you get it at first in Shinra building, and then there's one later on in the game. You can't get it until chapter 3.
Yeah. Okay. This is a 1-3-bit soldier. There are hundreds of them in this game. The biggest one being if you collect all 35. Here's what, here's the interesting thing. That 135th does represent 1 out of 5, represents a scale of 135th soldier. So, that's not what the case is, so don't think that.
Buy a weapon for Cloud.
Obviously we can.
Well, yeah. Don't buy a weapon for Cloud even if you did. If you didn't get the hard edge, you're about to get a better weapon anyway.
Yes. We'll get
Boomerang Glove, yeah. We already got the comb for him.
And I got Boomerang from the
deployment. Yep.
Now, I'm not sure. Is nothing better than anything?
Do you know what you know? Good. The diamond pin says its power is 33, hit is 102, 2 unlinked, 2 linked, and single growth.
So I will buy one.
You don't need it. If you put the magic pin, that means we're going to be experiencing some double growth, and you would be an extreme asset. So
if you got the magic cone from Fort Condor, we're set. Here's the Turk.
Yeah, every once in a while you'll be able to talk to these guys in
a non-violent form.
Right, so it's pretty cool.
What's nice is later on you obviously going into battle with them again. And they... You can steal some really nice stuff. One of which is a copper. Which, if you remember, is one you put in the set-up.
Yep.
Now, I'm going to show you the level-up area before you this little red square here, if you press it, no longer in the battle of enemies. If you press the square, you're out of the enemy. The nifty is, the enemies you battle, you are not supposed to battle until at least this position. So, you're going to get the same gift, the same gift, the same which is why I'm going to stop for the first drink.
Sweet.
But I'm going to show you the next shop. Because after that is the area we're going to do this. The Air Turks. Now this, what you just saw, is actually a Japanese thing. It is, when you enter a store, they will actually bow to you and say, well, some stores here in America are quite expensive. Here's our shop. This is the interior shop. Fire, ice, lightning, earth, poison, that's it. Me and him will roam here.
They are pretty good, but the best accessory ever is the ribbon.
And you get that for free.
Yeah, you get two of them for free, and the third ones and subsequent ones, and yes, there are more than one that you can get, they you actually have to work for.
Yeah.
We'll explain later. It's difficult beyond all measure, but it's worth the risk.
The worst at least worth it. Worth it at least half.
It is worth it to at least have three, but I actually have gotten to where all of my characters have had ribbons.
What you going to find me on all three?
If you're actually paying attention at the beginning of the game, that is the same Shimmer Manager that was on the train. Now, Mithril Saber is nifty, but you don't need it.
These are the weapons we work out. So that is going to be a set. I'm going to go to the save point.
Alrighty, have fun, do your best, level up.